I'm just so scared. I'll never be the same here. Stop. Come on. Come on. Where'd you go? Oh, it ain't gonna work. Oh, the heart's not working no more. Oh. Gotta pull my curtains up in a bit. Oh, like this.
Type 2 diabetes takes over. What if all I do is enough? Or what if I can do diabetes differently? Now you can with once weekly Mounjaro. Mounjaro helps your body regulate blood sugar. And Mounjaro can help decrease how much food you eat. 3 out of 4 people reached an A1C of less than 7%. Plus, people taking Mounjaro lost up to 25 pounds. Mounjaro is not for people with type 1 diabetes or children. Don't take Mounjaro if you're allergic to it. You or your family have secondary thyroid cancer or multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2. Stop Mounjaro and call your doctor right away if you have an allergic reaction, a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, vision changes, or diabetic. Or insulin raises low blood sugar. Tell your doctor if you're nursing, pregnant, or plan to be. Side effects include nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, which can cause dehydration and may worsen kidney problems. I can do diabetes differently with Mounjaro. Ask your doctor about once weekly Mounjaro.
Can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
Girl, 21 is not the only one that's doing this, that got a struggle like this. Ain't Baby Doll doing the same thing? Who else was homeless on here? A lot of people was homeless on Bigo. But I'm not homeless. I'm just not going in there with no rats. And 21 don't have to sleep in her car, and neither do I. We from the same city. Only thing is, I'm not going in there with no fucking rats. So if you got a car, use it. Shit. What is it for? Plus, I love nature. I love it. Like, I wish I was on some land with a goddamn RV. I could open up my motherfucking door, drive to where the mountain's at, drive to another mountain. Like, I wish I had, if I ain't had kids, I'd do that. Like, and just live on the road. I'm not going to go on that night. I gotta get something to clean this car out tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just cleaning this car all around here and stuff. Oh, it's heating here now. Got my pajamas. I'm very comfortable. I don't know if I'm gonna put these on tonight or just rock this.
What is so important to you that you give your life for?
Or just rock this tonight.
What about a cheeseburger? No, what? No.
No.
No. What about that? You got that? No way.
No.
Might have to put my camera out here. Plug it up. Well, I already got a camera out here. I can put one in the car.
Remember,